Hi, good evening everyone once again. So today we are going to discuss about Sade, and this is how the Hebrew letter Sade looks, and this is a pictorial one. So meaning of the Sade is weight, journey, okay? And the construction of Sade, there is three letters are involved. One is Sade, second is Dalet, and third one is Yod. So Sade means a journey or wait. This waiting always opens the door to experience the power or hand of God. Okay. The Sade depicted by drawing a picture of a person lying down on their side. Symbolically, it spoke of waiting, resting, and relying. Its most acclaimed lexicon entry is Sadak, delivering righteousness and vindication. So as you wait, what you get is a righteousness and vindication, because there are a lot of accusations coming against us, a lot of guilt within us. You need to be vindicated by God, and that happens when you wait. Both of which come from Yah, while we rest, so long as we rely on Him. So resting is a key to be delivered. Resting makes us from human to be like angel-like, you know, flying. It says, you know, those who wait on the Lord renew their strength, okay? And they mount up like an eagle. Actually, resting breaks all the laws that we are abiding in. Resting breaks that your dependency on system. Resting makes you to fly. So this is a key letter in our sense, key living being in our sense. So in the law first mentioned, the Sadek used to represent command, okay? To lay charge, to give charge, command, order, okay? Sadek comes to bring order in our life. So I'm going to read the Psalm 119, 137 to 144, which are 8 verses under Sade. Righteous are you, Lord, and upright are your judgments. You have commanded your testimonies as righteous and very faithful. My zeal has consumed me because of my enemies have forgotten your words. Your word is very pure, therefore your sons and daughter loves it. I am small and despicable, and yet you do not forget your commands. Your acts of loving kindness are an everlasting righteous, and your teaching is truth. Trouble and anguish have taken hold of me. Your commandments are my delight. The righteous of your testimonies is everlasting. Give me understanding and I shall live. So what we'll do now, we will intone Sade 5 times and then we will engage Sade. Tony, why?
Yeah. Let's take in a deep breath.
God, we engage with you. We open the first love gate and invite you.
Thank you.
engage with the Spirit of the Lord. Engage with the Spirit of wisdom. engage with spirit of understanding. Engage with spirit of counsel. engage with the spirit of might. Engage with spirit of knowledge. engage with the spirit of the fear of the Lord.